a man with his hands in many pots.
The idea of pottery appealed to me because of a couple of reasons. One of them is that it had a utilitarian side, so you can actually use something that you're making.
But art as a whole is much more to Carstens than the piece's usefulness.
Art is a human effort to imitate, alter, or as I say, supplement or counteract nature, a work of nature.
Using clay from the earth to create art has the same elements, only with a little twist.
Grabbing a piece of clay and I'm pulling it up.
It's the same with clay as well, except we're just doing it as another dimension. We're not doing it on a canvas or paper. And you can drink out of it or eat off of it at the same time. I mean, how can you get better than that? So.
Although he makes it look easy, Carstens believes in being a student of art no matter how good you are.
I've probably been doing this 35 years or so, and I'm still learning, and it's all fresh. There's always something new to go at.
Through this learning, he's able to use his passion to sustain the earth.
Is take what has been given to me, recreate it, and give it back. Even though if I charge 10 bucks for a mug, I'm still giving it back.
Giving back beautiful mugs, bowls, decorations, and even baseballs.
Flip this over and trim that. Mm-hmm. And so there's